Έλα. Έλα.
Φόβος. Έλα. Let's go.
I can still feel Vimo smash my head against the artifact. After I kill you, Vimos is next. Thanks to the power Vimos gave me, I am immortal.
My brother killed to spare me. Let's ride.
Gorgon?
I'm not here to challenge you, Perseus. I need your help.
My help must be earned. Zeus! Father! Descend and fight with me!
Perseus, we're allies, and I need your help. Go to the gates and protect this place.
Thank you. Come on.
Ella! Come on. Yeah. You ride! Off we go now.
stay hidden if I don't want a fight.
This area will be well defended.
Cassandra, I'm glad you've come.
Would you blame me if I didn't?
I'll earn your trust in time. And we can begin that process now. This door will lead us to Kronos' treasury, where the gauntlets you'll need are stored. I have the key here.
If you want me to trust you, you have to start being honest with me. Why do you have the key?
Hades had me tidy the treasury for him once.
So what? You're Hades' housekeeper now?
I like to work for him only on occasion, that is all. Think of me as his mentee.
Hades doesn't strike me as the mentoring type.
There's much about Hades that you don't understand.
It isn't wise to steal from the Titans.
The Titans fell long ago. No harm in using their tools to put a stop to the Monger.
I'll need those gauntlets if we want to catch the Monger.
My thoughts exactly. I'll offer my assistance as your personal guide through the treasury.
Let's just get this over with.
Of course, Mistyus. Whatever you need. Tread carefully. Prisoners of
consider it. Then again, I might not. I'll see what I feel when I get there.
There you are. You do realize how much time we could have saved if you had cleared the path. You left me to fend for myself.
You seem to have made it here in one piece. Whatever here is.
Kronos's treasury. Kronos hid all his worldly possessions here, far away from the sons that had been prophesied to be his undoing.
It was my favorite story as a child.
All the myths, stories, and epics told throughout the generations were transpiring beneath us all along. And now we get to play among the gods, together.
Let's find the gauntlets quickly.
Over here.
I'll take those gauntlets. Unless you were thinking about keeping them for yourself.
I wouldn't dream of it.
All right. Let's get out of here. Thank you. All right, Haran. I'm ready to hear about your lost souls.
Oh, them. Not everyone in the underworld belongs here. These souls are lost. Their true resting place deserves to be found.
You're the ferryman. You tell them where to go.
That's not in my job description. Every soul arrives lost with unfinished business. Some are just more sympathetic than others.
Who are these souls you want me to help?
Most die, and I'll give them proper funeral rites, but some aren't so lucky.
And the unlucky ones become lost.
Oh yes. They are left to wander eternity, unaccepting of their fates.
I'll help you, ferryman. But where should I start?
There's a soldier, an Athenian. He wished to die an honorable death in battle, but as he charged towards the enemy, he slipped in the dirt and fell.
Sounds like quite the warrior.
He needs a glorious death to pass on to Elysium, but he cannot go to war without his weapon and armor. One is located in the Restless Necropolis, and the other is in the hands of the champion known as Swordfish.
Swordfish. Of course he'd be here. I'll return the soldier's equipment and help him claim the death he seeks. Swordfish will have the Athenian sword.
I've been waiting for you, Mystios. Come to be food for the sacks! So be it! Poseidon, give me strength!
Fishes.
Thank you.
Come on. Looks like the place. Yeah! They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful. Restless necropolis. Sounds fun. Armor doesn't look like much. I've got the Athenian sword and armor. Now I just have to return them to him. Won't budge.
Thank you. Ella.
A fellow warrior. Did death find you on the battlefield like it did me?
I'll give you the glorious death you seek.
I can't fight you unarmed. There's no honor in that.
Lucky for you, I have your armor and weapon here.
Different.
You'll get the hang of it.
I joined the war to protect my home from the siege of Sparta. Tell me, did we save glorious Athens and its people?
Athens wasn't destroyed by Sparta, but by disease. A plague wiped out the city. I can still smell the burning flesh from the piles of dead.
So, Athens is no more. We all died for nothing. Without Athens, without its people, what is there left to honor? It's time. Come, put an end to my suffering.
Let's end this the right way.
Yeah!